Today we are going to learn how to write letter E. We are going to learn how to write letter E. In last class we have learned the E picture meaning, right? We have learned E picture meaning, and now we are going to place letter E. Now we are going to place letter E. Okay, all of you use your index finger and middle finger. Now we are going to place letter E. Okay, see, this is capital E and this one is small e. Capital E and this one is small e. Now we are going to place letter E. Capital E. Standing line, standing line. Sleeping line. Again, sleeping line. Last sleeping line. Standing line. Sleeping line. Sleeping line. And again, sleeping line. This is capital E. Now we are going to trace small e. Small e. Sleeping line. Seeker. Sleeping line. Seeker. Capital E. Small e. The sound of the letter E is A. Okay, children, let's see how to write letter E. Okay, all of you take your English class book note and take your pencil. Now we are going to write capital E. For writing capital E, we have to start from red line. See? Sleeping line. Again, sleeping line. Again, one sleeping line. This is capital E. Capital E. Now we are going to write small e. How to write small e? First, we have to write one sleeping line in between the two blue lines. Sleeping line. At the end of the sleeping line, draw one C curve. The C curve should touch the two blue lines. Okay, capital E and this one is small e. Now again we are going to write capital E and small e. Now again, standing line. How many sleeping lines in capital E? Three sleeping lines. Sleeping line. Again one sleeping line. And last sleeping line. Capital E. Now we are going to write small e. Sleeping line. At the end of the sleeping line, draw one C curve. Small e. The sound of the letter E. Sound of the letter E is A. A. Engine. E for engine. A. Engine. A. Elephant. A. Elephant. E for exit. Exit. A. Exit. E for elbow. A. Elbow. Okay, children. Today we have learned how to trace. We have learned how to write letter E. See, children, you always have to keep in mind